Hello everyone, welcome back to RPG World. Let's continue Wartales playthrough with a new episode. Was very busy in that period with Dragon Dogma 2, but we keep going with Wartales. Doesn't matter. This is the game that we would finish anyway. Okay, I remember we need to deal we try this. Man, this is a hard battle. I remember I tried before. Few episodes ago. Look at this, 162, 26 HP, 93 armor. Okay, where is motor car? Need to go close to this guy. Between these two archers. Okay, let's go with motor car here. Dunk this guy. This is all. He still shoot. Okay. Too bad. It's okay. He's dead. Oh man, Micklin is very good. Yeah, Bobby, oh my god, Bobby, you took a lot of damage. That's pretty damn bad. Because I enter in poison. In that creep, you are okay. Weakening, have weakening. That's enough. Just stunk. Really? Fuck, that's poison. you. Easy peasy. Yes, boy. Now, I'll kill all of them. Was easy peasy this time. Yes. Ooh. Arrow defense damage taken from off-putting attack reduced by 90%. Wow. That's a damn good shield. Let's see. Okay, wait, we have here some loot for sure. Chest. Job. It's a crown, that's good. What is that? Backpack accessory. Make the wheel seem highly respectable. There's a chance that the stolen item might not be considered as stolen. Oh. That will be good. Will be damn good for a thief. Anything else here? I'm missing something? I don't think. We need to follow the caravan. Yeah, find a black caravan and follow it. We are going this way. Yeah, they are going here to the Lord of the Castle. I know where they are going with the caravan. Oh. You know what? I have only one carcass. Let me equip this with my thief. Bobby, huh? Man, the tinkerer is the thief. The lockpicking. Who used the lockpicking? The tinkerer, right? Or no? Ruinox is the thief. Ruinox is the thief, yeah. And the shield. Ooh. 12, 21, 15, 22. Basically, it's better. But that tactical slam. 15% for each bonus and debuff applied to the target. I want that, honestly. Because have this venomous coating. Apply one poison to any unit dealing melee damage to this unit. So I'll give this one to Idacric. I think I can change. This deflection is very good. I have more armor garden. 57.92. 44%. 64. 45%. It's so-and-so. So-and-so. Mm-hmm. one more day. Something to cook. Some grilled pork. One point now, keep it here. What you have? 3 points. Good. Okay. We need to pay the salary. Okay then. What? Wow! This is from the scholar. Oh, that was amazing. I have 3 points now. Now I can learn something. Group relationship improved 15% faster. That can be very useful. Oh, let you produce white leather from ghostly animal carcasses? I want the upgraded tanning rack. I need more wood and ropes. Ropes will not be a problem because I can craft two more. Wood, need 3 more wood. You cannot chop wood here in camp? No, why not? I still have 2 more points. Level 9 armor required, have no sense to learn that. Let's learn more cooking recipes. Roasted bass. basically need to learn everything. One more point. I'm cooking. That's nice. Good. Or I need to follow the caravan on the other sense. The other way, I think. I don't know why I don't trigger this quest. I followed this caravan a few times. Give me the damn iron. I cannot. Okay, I know where now. Let's fish. Wood is good. I need wood.
In hostess. Only you could hide amongst but your little charade ends here. Your grubby com-
Let's do that. Oh, I forgot to change that hammer, two-handed hammer. prepare to keep all together. Put motor car. Can be a big problem here. I don't think I can hit all three. That's insane. Wow, this guy have a lot of fucking damage. Gone. hacker will be in trouble with this fanatic. Oh my god! What the hell was that? Holy dacrit. Danger, danger. Kill this one. One and minus. Here. Oh, dying. Hacker is dying, man. I need to heal Hacker now. Cannot attack this guy. Oh, I can taunt, yes. He's burning again. Dying again. I don't have points to heal. Shit, me. Crap. Man, I cannot save him anymore. The only way to save him is to... finish the battle until... How much willpower you have? 13 only. Shit, man. Dreedlin is dying as well. What are doing death stabilization? This guy, man. Hackers. I lost him. There is a fire in the, on the ground. Oh my god, again! Shit! I cannot save him anymore. Dying as well. Fuck that, man. I I need to reload. Okay. I cannot lose Packer, Darret, and Vaitlin. How to save the battle, right? I can win the battle, for sure. Maybe I put too many here and hope this guy will go to Idakri. Yeah, good. Here, we go first and hit these two guys. Two more times. That's good. need to come here to help. Here will be more okay. With these two, I go on the other side. Attack motor car, where are you going, motherfucker? Oh my god. This server in danger. To stay direct close to him because have first aid. He's engaged. If I disengage now, I don't know if he die. I'll stay here better. Motherfucker. Oh. Bluey dying? No, that's not happen, man. This motherfucker. Oh, I'm burning Lyric again. Fuck me. Oh, I'll kill him now. That was a fucking good hit. Dying hacker. Man. Kill this bitch. Holy shit, I was lucky. Fireproof undercoat? This unit is burning and has a guard remaining. Again, in position. In position, this unit's guard is doubled. Interesting. Damage taken are double. Hypric, level up. That poisoner, I don't like it, man. Dexterity. Oh, I can change the dagger. Mm-hmm. Okay, you're happy now?
The woman we fought was a fearsome inquisitor called Octav, or they used to anyway. Now that we know who Vernalis' allies are, we can increase our presence at the border and keep a close eye on the churches and monasteries. As for the crowns the Inquisitors were kind enough to leave us, I will take them to Count Lahart. This seems fair compensation for all the suffering our armies had to endure. Here is your share. No mercenary has ever proved more worthy of this stipend. I commend you on your bravery and your devotion. It was an honor to fight by your side, mercenaries.
Knight of the Ice Sword. 100. Oh, have an area of effect damage. Okay, cut some wood. Nothing else? No ham? Okay. Wait. This hammer. +8, +12. The ram skill. Much more better, man. This helmet is a required level 6 and is heavy. Guard 5, armor 20. Guard 8, armor 27. And I don't know, this helmet have a good synergy with the this tactical slam, but have is better, more armor, more guard. Yeah, I'll equip this. Maybe I'll give this to Idacric. When this unit is supported, they are immune to bleeding, burning, and poison. I think I will keep this, honestly. The sword, strength +6, strength +5, and slice, 15-19 damage to target. These have area of effect. Yeah, and apply burning. And more strength, of course. Yeah, I think I made some nice upgrades, honestly. Man. The annihilation, I think, is better. But require level 6 for this fugitive hammer. Oh. Duplicate six. Oh, I don't have sockets. Packets five. Bobby is six. I can add the sockets to Bobby armor. Oh, the armor need to require level six armor. I can add three critical hit and dexterity, but she needs strength, so she don't need that. Anyway, maybe to replace Ruinook's armor with Lyuric one. Armor 44, really tank more. No, this is medium and Ruinous have light, yeah. But Ruinous don't need Lyuric don't need dexterity. Yeah, I need a better armor for Micklin and Ruinous. But the most important, I think, is Bobby. Have level 2 armor, but have a good one. But you cannot add sockets under level 6 to the armor, that's bad. Anyway, we made some nice upgrades. Go in town because it's on the way. Then we need to do with the bandit's lair this quest and this tower, and I think remain only the boss then in the area. So we are very close to finish the area. In the next episode 100% I think we will finish. Wait, I can craft. He's standing back, yeah. And now, here, yes. Yes. You have here, yeah. A scholar, I cannot because Darret need to stay here. Man, may change profession. I have hackers. We'll make hacker scholar. But okay, where is Hacker? Because this monolith, it's a lot of time. Most of the times I saw the monolith here. Scene, lol. No. Three. Bulk letter. Nice. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to fight with these guys. I can go. Man, here is a fucking bug. You see that? It's a fucking bug here. And also with this iron. Yeah, this iron is another bug. Cannot pick up this iron. Hey, where the hell I'm going? Fucking hell, man. Wrong way. Mire on here. I'll go after I will finish all the quests. I will explore again one more time everything in the area because I don't want to miss any loot.
Don't tell the abbot I said this, but Lord Vernalis' sudden vision of Jeru is a...
Have you come to pray for the soldier's recovery and the victory of Lord Vernalis?
Yeah.
You really should, you know. Lord Vernalis is a devout man. It is my holy duty as an abbot to help him. That is why I am tending to his injured soldiers. But I so wish I could do more. Perhaps. How would you feel about stopping that usurper Lahart from levying his taxes? This would lessen the burden on the farmers, and I could feed the injured properly. Blessed be St. Elio. Lahart's tax collector has a chance to ransack Boethius. I will take you to the hamlet so you don't get lost.
Fuck this priest. I don't want him. I made a mistake now. I know. And I didn't save, yeah. We'll save now. Enough for today. Thank you very much, guys, for staying here, for watching. Hope you enjoy the content. Like, subscribe if you enjoy. Comment below. You can choose a name for one of the companion and I will rename him with your name. You'll have a few spots available. And yeah, have a good day and see you next time. Bye.